Okay, today's tip is in reference to your ball that's landed on just side of the water, and you've got to get up over the water. The main thing is you take a club that's easy for you to hit, naturally you face the ball in the direction you want to go, you go down on the club a little bit, okay, and you look in front of the ball. Don't lose a ball that you'll say, oh, I don't care if I lose it. Take a decent ball, make out there's no water there. And you look in the front of the ball when you go to swing, and this way you won't take a divot and you get over the water. And you're up and over, and that's the tip for today. Go to www.golfclubtower.com for more tips.